How do you feel about the N-word?
In today's culture, it's kind of got a weird dichotomy. It's like a weird slang word. It's a bit like saying bro, but then sometimes it's not. And depending on the context, I feel like is the strong thing that kind of determines its meaning. And obviously, most people wouldn't consider my opinion important on that. But, you know, the problem is it's all societal, right? So it depends on what other people think about it.